Now we will try to restore the environment so we can go from here, restore or manage. Because we just took a backup 5 to 10 minutes back. So we go this, it found one backup. That's why we had to wait. And environment one, the backup, we are restoring it in environment two, restore, confirm. So it will show a state of running. It is still running. So we will let the restore complete, and in the next video, I'm gonna show you the results.